to do, I must know what I can do for you. And if I've done it, over 18 months time, I built a consulting firm. Doesn't mean we are consulting World Bank. If I get 2 million, you all of you sitting here can do that. So let me tell you all the trick. The first thing, how to transform, grow, or die. Things to do to die. Things you should not do. So let's talk about things you should not do. First, how not to perish. These are 3 things important in business: people, process, and product. This is the basic fund of digital transformation. Digital transformation is actually a mindset, it's not a technology. So if you are not mentally driven towards transforming, nothing will work. Second, digital transformation is not, we are talking of future, it's already arrived. We are right now on the digital transformation era. 9 years back, if you are, you know, it has started, and already it's a very, very fast pace. Second, most of the people I see here, IT people, are given the job on digital marketing part. They don't know digital marketing. When they say IT, if you are in your tech marketing, your company, you try to save cost and give the job to the IT guy, he doesn't answer digital, by the way. Second, in digital, you're not supposed to sell, you're supposed to educate. You're not supposed to sell. If you try to sell, people will not buy from you. If you're educating, people will come and pay you. Second, digital is all about inbound traditional. You know, it's all about inbound and traditional marketing is all about, you know, outbound. What is inbound? Inbound is all about when you attract people. So I have a company with 0 sales team. We don't pitch, we don't go for client meeting, we don't make cold calls. Clients discover us. We are all the divine. 0 sales team. Okay? So if you're trying to sell, nothing will happen. You will be there also. Maybe you have to feed for the 6th as a vendor trying to look for a job. No, you will not get invested. So most important, customer lifetime value. If you don't understand this, what is the price for customers in your system? If you don't understand this math, this will not work for you. Second, if your website is not mobile ready, you're already dead. Most of the communication should be mobile first, not on your desktop. So most of the agency keep designs to you and approve on your desktop. Who wants things on the desktop? People, 80% traffic is on mobile. So next, adaptation. Most of the people I see here, when you make communication of a holding and an out or a press, you just adapt and push it into your website. It doesn't work. So adaptation doesn't work. It's a different theory. It's a different activity to speak in mobile. If you don't know any of these words, first sumo, kanba, sigilame, hot sutsu, given, hotspot, mention, you are at least 10 years back. Take a picture. If you can't follow this fast, because I have to be fast, this video goes up my YouTube channel. You can catch up next week. Next, if you don't understand this rule, 1-9-90, 1% of your community, whatever business you are, actually build content. 9% reads and follows, and 90% don't do anything. So it decides you want to be the 90% or 1%. The reason why my founders, I didn't go for World Bank. We reject 97% of the customers. Why? I follow rule number 1. If I can do all of you can do that. So I make huge content. All my content are my sales plan. So why do I need a sales plan? Think about it. Next, golden rule. Any of you know Simon Sinek? So if you know Simon Sinek says this rule. The golden rule. Who, how, and what? If these rules are applied in all your social media, digital channel, ACO, UX, you win. Third rule, waterfall design. Most of the designs are based on the fall. If your design agency don't understand this, you lose. Next, if you don't have a UX UI team, I hope you understand what is UX and UI. If you don't have this guy in team, you are in a prehistoric age. Next, if you don't understand what is A/B testing, A/B testings are done to this is a very non-traditional way of testing. So your cost doesn't decide, your emerging vendor doesn't decide this design is good. Your A/B testing does. Google do 40 times for in one camera. I took 28 times, I couldn't read so fast. 28, 29, then one camera. So if you don't understand any of these words, tofu, mofu, bofu, you really don't know what digital is. Forget about digital transformation. Top of the funnel, middle of the funnel, bottom of the funnel. This is how the sales funnel goes. Next, personal methodology. This is our brand customer. This is personal, this is digital. So this is digital personal. Google that, figure out. If you don't know this, none of your communication will work. If you don't understand bias journey, and if you don't understand how to map your content in a bias journey, you're 10 years behind. Next, sales funnel. How to map content in the sales funnel? If you don't understand this, you win the game. If you do that, you win the game. Next. Your DTP and your 10 years old people who are in your system making a graphic is not a US guy. Please believe me. Please get a US guy. Okay? Next. 20 times the landing page should be improved. I hope you understand landing page. Now we've got a deal. So 20 times is the deal. There are 59 rules to make a landing page. I'm going to push my blog on this. You can follow me and you'll see this. How to make your landing page faster. Next. If your copywriter, your content writer think they are not, they don't need to be this, fire them. They will pull your business down. Right? Next. If your blogs are not making business, I post one blog and get one business. So my business worth, imagine, is 40 lakhs, which means one blog is about 40 lakhs. Okay? So if your blog is not getting business, fire that blog writer. He's just making an article. Useless. Text. Doesn't make any sense. Next. If your digital guy don't know what is drip marketing, please fire him also. So if you are not using this marketing automation system, so all the software which I said, are into marketing automation system, if you don't use it, you're always getting behind. And someone in your system, your digital guy, should know how to stitch, how to integrate all digital assets in such a manner it attract people and customers. 60% times, 60% faster our brain reads an email. You know what guys do? They copy an image from Google because it's free. You think your business will run on free things? So when email is so faster than a text, doesn't, right? Okay. Next. Most of you are chasing followers. I know this is the old. I mean, I get content. Many years back, I see following have content. Bongers. People are chasing for numbers and followers. You can bring that in 20 years. That's nothing to do with digital transformation. 50 milliseconds is what you get. I got 55 milliseconds. So 50 milliseconds is what you get in a mobile platform. If you can't make an impact, you're gone. So think there is, yes. So then number one, right? How to choose options. Yes, go. That's how it works. If your copywriter doesn't know what is a Hemingway app, please fire him. If he doesn't know what is a headline analyzer, definitely throw him out. He's not one. Next. If you're traditional guy, if you're trying to have a traditional guy to save costs and make him do digital, if you're in the conference of your digital transformation and your own digital guy is a traditional, how does it work? Does it work? How much time is it? Good. If your digital metrics are not properly done, designed towards object driven, you're doing everything at all. You're just thinking of digital, you're not. Okay, next. Yeah, cost of customization. If anyone of here can tell me one cost of acquisition if you've done for your client or your customers, how can you measure digital marketing if you don't know that? Okay. Next, do you know how the digital ticket happens? You need an expert. I think one of my earlier sessions on the same, you need an expert to do that. You are good in one thing. If you have not hired someone else, you can do it better, right? Next, I see people have MacBooks and iPhone and BMW U series. They don't make it digital actually. You need to use them. Okay? Leverage your system, leverage your payment, process number one. Or you make it very fast. Thank you so much.